Stephanie might have it.
Oh, that was really fabulous.